morning to have some breakfast. And the view from up here is so pretty.
We're getting some alpaca meat with potatoes.
All our pretty drinks are here. So from Coco, I got my usual drink, the strawberry latte with sago, no ice. Gonna have that later while I finish up some work. And this is the bag of goods that I got from my friend. He picked up two boxes of stuff for me. So this first one, a big croissant. Strawberry croissant. Oh my god. That looks so good. And then the second thing. I think I know what this is. Oh, four mochis. And one cannoli. So I'm gonna go enjoy this now with my cocoa.
so good.
I couldn't help myself. I decided that I'm gonna have this as well for dessert today because it looks way too good and I want to be able to eat it fresh while I still can. The cream is so fresh.
Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know if I'll ever figure out where the road goes. Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs.
Potato bread with chimichurri sauce. I will keep on holding my head high. Our ceviche is here. This is the street style. That one is the avocado. Both have a very spicy chili.
Jumping from cliffs so high, trusting our wings to fly. Sometimes we're crashing down.
So we ordered a half roasted chicken, guinea pig, and alpaca steaks. Thank you. Banana cake time. Looks so good. I love dessert.
You can say I lost my mind. I will keep on holding my head high.
It was raining and hailing just maybe an hour ago, and now the weather is so nice. So much nicer compared to Toronto right now. Gets dark at like 4, whereas now it's almost 6, and look how bright it is outside. We're picking up some Inca Kola, which is a special drink here in Peru. I think actually maybe all of South America has
it. Yeah, I agree.
And it tastes a lot like cream soda. It's really good.
I agree.
Picking up one of those. My llama, my new hat, walking up the tall mountain. We're still going strong. I got a corn at a small stand for 4 soles, which is about $1 Canadian. The kernels are so big. Look at that. Got tickets to go up here to see. So many llamas down there.
What rocks you on?
Those ones. This is the view of pretty much all of Cusco. Barbecue, thank you. Okay. Okay, gracias.
Thank you.
So steep. Good morning. came up here this morning to have some breakfast. And the view from up here is so pretty. So many fruits. Got passion fruit and this other fruit. I don't know what this is. And two pancakes.
For dessert came like this. Held by rocks. passion fruit ice cream and a cheesecake.
We bought two alpaca sweaters to go on top of Machu Picchu tomorrow. And also on the way home, we picked up two of these red bananas. They're supposed to taste juicier than normal bananas with hints of strawberry or raspberry. Excited to try these. This is what the sweater I bought yesterday looks like. A little bit oversized. A super cute design. We're going to Machu Picchu. It is now 5 a.m. We're taking the first bus to get on the mountain. I'm a sleeping doggo. It's so foggy. It's so foggy. Still so foggy on that side. A row of llamas. They smell so bad. By me. Oh my gosh. Bye. Bye, llamas. What are you eating? Wow. 对。Let's go up there.
It's inspiring.
Yeah, maybe Studio Ghibli isn't inspired by this place.
She said something about castle.
Castle in the sky, maybe.
Oh, I thought.
Okay, stay there. I'm gonna take a picture right there. So just look there. Look there. No.
Oh my god. This just killed a spider. It's dragging it away. That's so creepy. We just got off the train and we're gonna have some dinner here at the small stand. Got some warm chicken soup. Hi, llamas. Hello. Field of light over there, we asked that kind man and his granddaughter what those were, and initially I thought maybe it was cotton or salt, but it's actually strawberry field, and it's white because they're covering it with white plastic so it wouldn't get eaten by animals or birds. The military zone. Looks like a. It looks like a UFO base.
Yeah.
Right. Another corn for me today. And an Inca Kola. My brother is getting some alpaca meat with potatoes.
Okay, now. Gracias. Gracias.
soap.
The close-up of the salt deposits. Actually quite pretty.
Because we are inspired in the crown of the Inca. So the crown of the Inca becomes to have this. And with a little bit of the face of the Inca. That's the face, the eyes is...
Oh, that's beautiful!
One year old?
So
this is from my best customer, the last Inca.
Thank you so much!
Looks good, man.
It's really good. Thank you very much.
Yeah. What is it?
All our pretty drinks are here. This is a passion fruit juice, a vanilla milkshake, and my pisco drink. My dad got water. Our breadsticks are here, and this is a classic sauce, not spicy. This is the food that we got for today. It looks so good. I'm so excited to eat this.
Okay. Yes, please. This is a little, okay?
Yeah.
We have this chili with onion.
Okay.
It's good. okay?
Yeah.
We have this very, very spicy with local Cusco.
Yeah, okay. With a little bit.
A little bit of that.
Oh, yeah, okay.
It's very, very spicy.
Yeah, very, very.
Okay, good. How much? It's good.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Dessert is served on a tasting menu, so we can try a bit of everything. Gracias.
Thank you for your visit.
Gracias.